Throughout a typical laser procedure with an ordinary fiber, tissue debris can become adhered to the fiber tip, causing it to heat up and ultimately fail. A major innovation of the Moxie fiber is the introduction of the active cooling cap, allowing for increased speed and efficiency with the XPS system. Saline flows over and around the fiber, between the fiber and a stainless steel cap. At the tip of the fiber, saline flows out a window in the metal cap, through which the laser beam also exits. Active cooling cap technology utilizes saline flow to minimize fiber tip devitrification, which significantly reduces power degradation throughout the duration of the procedure. The flow of saline maintains the temperature of the fiber body and the fiber tip, reducing the amount of tissue debris that reaches the fiber. Any debris which manages to stick to the fiber is kept cool by the saline flow. As a result, damage to the fiber is greatly reduced.